Let's do it! Come on!
Final round. Get ready for
Let's do it! Good luck!
Final round. Get ready.
Sandbag.
You're supposed to be strong. Oh, that's right. You're famous. But now, you're in my way.
If that's the way you want it, that's the way you'll get it!
Let's do it!
Come on.
So you are the Black Shadow that I've heard about recently. Then what is Nagi? Nagi, wait. I've got something I want to ask you. Will you answer me? Yeah? I feel something from you. Ah! What is this?
Let's do it!
Here I go.
Xian! No! The Unborn?
You again.
What did you do to Nagi?
Sorry, but you're not the one I'm after. Get out of my way!
Let's do it!
Final round. Get ready!
What's in here, old man? I've got something I want to ask you, old man. What's the connection with the Unborn?
You know about the Unborn?
Mana! It has nothing to do with you. Stay out of this!
Hey, old man, why don't you teach me?
What is this power?
Yaha!
Hey, old man, what's wrong?
You said the Zoanthrope violence and the earthquakes were because the dragon's power was too strong. Ha! Thank you very much. Thanks to you, the dragon has been resealed.
What's the connection with the unborn?
The dragon was made by the life force of this planet itself. Its purpose was to rid this planet of useless life and life that damaged the planet.
The unborn was held back by the dragon a long time ago, right?
Yes, that's right.
But why is Nagi loyal to the unborn?
That girl, Nagi. Her power was given to her just so she could defeat the unborn that had been brought back to life a year ago. The power was a copy of the unborn's power, but some of its spirit was also copied.
I see. Her body was taken over. Ha! I must be pretty good to have defeated such a strong dragon.
The seal wasn't completely broken. I don't think that was all of its power. If it had been, I don't think I could have resealed it with just my strength.
Really? That's frightening. Well, I'd like to fight a dragon with full strength one day.
No, that's impossible!
It's a joke! A joke! Don't look so scared.
You shouldn't joke!
Hey, looks like the old man is waking up.
Good morning, Yoho. Did you sleep well?
Huh? Okay, I guess.